What's going on, guys? It is Bernardo, and today is all about creating a collection within your SCCM to gather all those machines that have Microsoft Edge installed into them. So let's get right into it. All right, so the first thing that we're going to do is open up our Microsoft Endpoint Configuration Manager console. And from here, make sure that you are inside the Assets and Compliance. We're going to select Device Collections, and I'm going to right-click on it and pick on Create Device Collection. Now from here, I'm going to give it the following name. I'm going to click on Browse, and I'm going to select All Systems and then click OK. And then let's click on Next to continue. Now this is where the magic happens, the membership rules. So we are going to click on Add Rule, and we're going to pick on the second option. Now from here, provide your query rule a name. So I gave it this, and then click on Edit Query Statement. Now we're going to stay within the General tab, and we're going to basically click on that little asterisk star looking button. And we're going to type or paste the following, and don't freak out. I'm going to give you this particular command. I'm going to post it within my GitHub repository so you could grab it, copy and paste it, and make modifications for your environment. So we are going to click OK here, OK again, click Next. You get a nice little summary. Click Next here. Green check mark, which is always a good thing, and then close it. And then you should see your new collection called Microsoft Edge or whatever you called it. Eventually, give it some time. You should see the member count should change. Now, for my environment, I only have one machine, one workstation that has Microsoft Edge. If I double click on that connection, you're going to see it's going to be my Windows 11 machine. I like going this route because, again, Microsoft is constantly updating Microsoft Edge. So why not manage and create packages with your Microsoft Edge updates? And then you're able to have that package and then push it out to the collection that has all the Microsoft Edge, computers into it. That's pretty awesome. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video, and I catch you guys on the next one. Peace out.